Welcome back, guys. Slow Bacon here, and welcome to our Empire Let's Play episode number 3. We have just taken this, which was part of our quest here, so hopefully that's actually going to give us the quest reward. And remember, we ran all the way up here to attack this, but it says to attack one of these that's in the province, which we've done, which is this one here. So hopefully we should get that quest finished at the end of this turn, hopefully. Yes, no? And we're going to have to run all the way back up north. I bloody am too. Let's read the quest again. Raid a region belonging to any of the following enemies. Okay, so this... Does a town not count as a region? Does that have to be actual thing? Okay. Right, so we are going to go and march back up to where we were a few turns ago. Up in there somewhere. Movement range on these guys is incredible. It's so good. And we've also got Steve down here. I'm not quite sure what he was doing. But we kind of don't have any other enemies at the moment, so... It's pretty Midland is the only one. These are all Empire forces, of course. I think we might head north with Steve as well. Yeah, into the same region, I guess. I guess that's all we can really do. And we have unlocked a new technology, so let's have a look. So we have the harbour, so we can get an extra 5% trade. 5% resources. 10% growth for all provinces, that's good. Or 10% income from ports. I think the plus 10 growth is the way to go there. That's huge. We've got everything building, actually, at the moment. This should have finished a couple. I think we were building that, and we were building this, yes, because now we can get mortars. Nice. And that's one turn away. What do we get for stables? Pistolier is awesome. Oh, I've got a couple of buildings over here, too. Where's this one? This one. So I've got that, so that's just going to give us even more growth. God, our growth's a bit crazy at the moment. Plus 210. Okay, and we've got another building there we can build. Let's have a look. What do we need? So military-wise... We have this somewhere, over here, yes. We have that there. Right scar we don't have anywhere. No, that's a bit surprising. Okay, so let's... Well, this can't build right scar anyway at the moment, can it? No, one turn away, okay. Mortars, yes, we just got those. Warrior priests, we're probably going to build here too, and this one probably going to build. So it's really Reichsgar we need to build somewhere else. And one of our settlements that's level 3. Which one do we want to make level 3? Kind of thinking this one. Because it's going to be more protected. See, what have we got out to the west? A few provinces, but down south we've got a lot, so these ones all come up through there. North, of course, we've got... I guess it doesn't really matter. We're just not going to make it in our eastern settlement, because that's greenskin land, so... I think here we might upgrade this one to level 3 first, so... God, what are we going to do? What's this one? Plus income, we won't worry about income yet. No, we've still got plenty of money. Guardhouse might be useful. Not building that because I've already got that. So it's either public order, which we don't... I was going to say we don't particularly need, but we kind of do, don't we? We're only running on evens. Yeah, let's go public order, eh? Let's sort that out. So where are we building the Reichsguard Knights? There's going to be a big tavern so they can go out there and have a drink after a battle. That would be lovely. Right. So we're heading that way. Steve's coming up. Where is he? There he is. The nation calls. Awesome. So we'll end that turn there. I feel kind of weird, like we're not really at war with anybody, we're not really fighting anybody or anything, we're just kind of doing more diplomatic stuff than anything, really. I mean, we are going up to fight now, but... Right, a great migration comes with our borders. What do you want to do? Do you want to send them away? What which will have no result. Or do you want to have recruitment costs of minus 10%, public order of minus 3, but a 15% growth rate of 15 for all provinces? What is my public order? God, I just looked at it too. I think it's at minus 65, so we can get away with the minus 3 for 3 turns. So let's do that. Was I right? Minus 65, nice. And this is going to click in one turn, which will bring us back to plus 2. Nice. I don't particularly want the recruitment cost. That's not really what we're worried about. Sigmar compels us onward. But the growth is definitely where we're looking. Because we're up to now one turn away and we get an extra slot. And then we're going to bang this bad boy up to level 3. Because we need 4 for that, which is a lot, but the ability to get right scout, because we've got mortars now, so we're going to build a couple of those once we've finished with this. It would be nice to have mortars now, but we don't, so... Ostermark is now independent, okay. So where are they in relation to us? Stirland, Westernland, Nordland, Midland, which we're fighting, Ostland way up north, okay. So anything we can do, what'd we say? Ostland.
Approach and make your offer, but I make no promises to my ascent.
For some trade? No. No aggression? No, you're just really grumpy, aren't you? You just don't want to do anything. Okay, fine. So we might have to attack them at some stage. Right, so we're ready to fight this fight.
Affirmative. Ulrich's will.
Oh, geez, that's way in our favour. I've got nothing. I've actually got nothing. Right, we need to build some siege equipment. I'll probably just get away with that one.
Attack!
And shit, do I send Steve over to the Empire Lands or Greenskins? Maybe. I mean, all these guys are my friends. We're kind of doing pretty well on the diplomatic side, so I don't need to worry about it too much. How come we can't upgrade that? Because we don't have enough money. Okay, next turn we will. And our public relations, or yeah, public orders, come way back up, so that's good. Kind of feel like we may be able to, who's these guys? We may be able to, not garrison, but we may be able to confederate some. The provinces at the moment, right, plus, or it's plus 3 public order, so we can get away with that one, so that's good. Awesome, we can build that there, so this is this one here, we're going to do that one up to level 2. Ah, sorry, level 3, that was the right place, wasn't it? Yes. Who's this army? Marienburg, okay. I think we're friendly with them. No, not quite. Okay, let's...
Surely an agreement will be reached, for are we not all sons of Sigmar?
No. Alright, so let's have a look at the ones that we are actually friendly. Let's see if we can do some... We're not actually that friendly with anybody, are we? Stirland is probably the closest. It'll put us right on the borders with the vampire counts, though. Tony, I'd rather secure regions over my way if I could. Western land would be a good one.
It is good to see fellow sons of the
No, not quite. Okay. Doesn't want to. No, fine. Right, let's destroy this thing up here now.
Men, war calls.
So we will occupy it. Fire resist 30% norms. And 2 level ups, even nicer. So did we have that, or are we doing that at the moment? I think we have it. Okay, anyway. Late and Amaric. Oh, which one do we want? We'll go down phase face protection still, so that's one there with Steve. But worried about this army actually over there. Bring you back this way. We might have to start killing them off a wee bit if we have to. Right, there's one of their armies there. No, we can't move yet. Okay. If I can move down there and attack them, that would be ideal. Kind of force their hand maybe into confederating with us. Tempelhof is gone. Okay, so the vampire counts have taken over that, I would assume. Forge a defensive or a military alliance with Nordland. Okay. Nordland. These guys.
Greetings on behalf of the Empire.
Non-aggressive.
What brings you here?
Yes. So we've got a military or defensive, which I'm not going to get any of them this turn. Unless we pay, of course. But we'll leave that till next turn and see if we can force their hand a wee bit. I think that's the last one we need, isn't it, for that territory? Yes, it is. Nice. And you're upgrading. We're still coming up fast. We're not really at the point yet we can even get another army. We do have mortars that we can get. I'd like a couple, or at least one. One mortar and some other form of artillery would be ideal, but we're not going to have that space yet. Right, so we can upgrade these ones if we want to, or we can wait for this. So what do we get in Eldorf at level 4? Well, we don't have this yet anyway, so to worry about that just yet. All the warrior priests don't have them either. Don't have them either, do we? Now, where are we building that? Over here. Okay, so we need to upgrade that one then, first. So that's Gunberg, and so we'll do that. And we're going to be, that's a big army in there, plus a garrison, of course, so this
I am Franz. They will obey.
May not be as easy as the last turn. Right, so 50-50. They have very little ranged. We have a decent number of ranged. Oh, they've got one ranged, two ranged, sorry. Right. We have a wizard, Harry. They don't. Old Boris does not have a wizard with him. We, of course, have Karl Franz. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ranged units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ranged units, yes. And a unit of heavy cavalry. Gamble. Nice. I don't even know if we needed it. Oh, you've got a few spells. Good. Yep. So where are our so these are 30 defensive, they're 30 as well. I guess these guys. Be our front line. I don't know which one's better, whether them or the spearmen are actually, the swordsmen, sorry, are actually better. Right, so it's two lines, and this is our missile line, so they can be number one, because that'll be our main focus, I think, for this fight. This guy's going to be number two. Where's this guy? Over there. That's fine. Karl Franz and Emmerich can go up here, and then our cavalry's up here. Just want to push forward with these guys first. Where's my wizard? So we've got a netting ability, a buff, or magic missiles. There's only a single combatant spell. Okay, where's their lord there? To be careful, because they've got the pistoliers, which you need to be worrying about, but he's going to push forward with our ranged line anyway. Karl Franz is on a horse? Yes, he is. He doesn't have a lot of life, so I've got to be careful. Here they come here, so keep an eye on them. Where are these guys actually going? There, okay. Right, How close do we have to get to cast that close, okay? Oh, that was a good shot. That's what we have to do if we don't have any artillery. Still should be in range here. Yep. Nice. Actually, we'll have to kill him here. Get another shot off. Yep, should be after. Jeepers, that's actually real good damage. You should probably move him out of there, mister. Ah, we missed. Hit the group behind him, but his morale's dropping heaps. Right, this should be a kill. Here it comes. Oh, so close. We can do another one. Oh, how's he not dead?
Weapons out, lads. Time for fighting.
Right, he's routed though. Is that skip? Good work, Amarak. Right, who else am I going to shoot? He may come back. Let's shoot these guys. Close enough? Yep. Oh no, got to be up on the hill. Got to be more of a magic missile thing. Right, that's all that magic gone anyway. Right, let's move you back and I'll move forward my infantry line. I'd love to get a charge off, I really would, but it's not going to happen. Right, how are we looking for range, guys? Close. Oops, not you. We're done, that way. And where are these guys coming? Yep. I thought I had these guys locked. Maybe I don't. Crap, he's their cavalry. Okay, push forward, guys. Oh, their general came back. Right, right, scared. Get in there on that. Should be able to deal with that pretty easily. Right. You guys fall back just a little bit. She's clustered over here. Buff your sweet too. Nice. On the back of them, no, there, yep. Also got two units over here doing nothing. Bring them around, be nice. I need to get rid of this. Where's my cav here? Right, so if they're gonna get out of the way, I can bring my spearmen straight through there, that's good. You don't. Get over there. Our friends are right. Yep. Where are you? Alright, behind me. Okay, that's fine. Want some more melee defense, please. Alright, my knights are away. Yep, awesome. These guys are mine. Bring them back. You guys aren't actually doing anything. So get in there, please. Oh, my knight's got in there, they're gonna smash that. Karl Franz is in there somewhere doing some business. Right, you're being blocked, so I need to move you. She shouldn't really be being blocked. Can you refocus on that? And you're not shooting anything. And these are all mine who are no longer attacking anything. So can we form up behind? Thank you. Some of you guys all around. If we can have one unit just focus on that, it'd be cool. We are Sigmar's heir. Sigmar's we Get these guys, guys. Guys, get them. Charge! You gonna charge? Drop those lances, boys. Drop the lances. That's not a charge. Let it charge. God, there we go, finally. Right, that should wreck them pretty easily. Yeah, the morale's stuffed. That's good. And now we have them completely surrounded. So these guys here can now push forward. Oh, except for you. You're not going anywhere. Getting back in there. Nice. Yeah, that crushed them. Nice. Beautiful. Didn't lose that much, actually. Hardly any. Graphs of them. Oh, yeah, oh, it's only 300 men. That's nice. Well done. Well done. A couple of units there didn't lose anything. That's good. 169 for the Reichsguard Knights. God, they're insane. Well, we are going to occupy. Because it'll be our region, yeah? What, you follow it? Nice. Yes, a brand new region for us. So, in this region, we're at minus 10, so we're going to do public order if we can. Yes, there we go. So, it's only a plus 2. Can get pistol ears here though, so we're gonna do that. Oh, can I move him yet? No, okay, so I'm gonna drop off. I kinda want him for the anti-large. Actually, they're all anti-large. Drop off. I'll drop off them. I'm going to replace them with a couple of groups of pistol ears if I can. Mortar, but that's not what we're gonna do. So what's their missile damage is 33. Jesus, that's so high. In the name of Magnus. Nice. And then we'll bring them back over here and get a mortar as well. Right, what's that army doing? It's sitting over there. Okay, let's onwards. Sneak up in there. Building's good. Okay, we can knock that off. Don't need that, of course. Nice. Now, was it this turn that we hadn't talked to Nordent?
I will listen, but my time is short.
So, trade agreement. If I offer a wee bit of money. Oh, we don't have a lot. Nope, that's all I can offer you, I'm sorry. I don't have any more than that. Not this turn.
King sends brave men to approach me, this hex.
These guys are declaring war on us, this tiny little thing, okay. Let's send Steve over that way, and at least he's going to get some levels out of it. Raider region belonging to... Oh, really? That's fucking ages away. That's on like... No way. That's on like the other side of the world. I think so, mister. Right, we can get another thing as well. Plus 8, plus 10 income from ports, I guess. And I'll go that way. Go mercantile fleet. That's cool. Right. So he leveled, so I need him back into our own region. Thank you. Yep. Next turn we will... whatchamacallit, we will recruit, that's what word I'm looking for. So how come he doesn't have we don't have it, do we? No, not yet, but we don't have a quest for it. Or is that the quest for it? The rune flang, rune fang, is that what it's called? He says, damn, that means we do have to go over there. Oh, well, no, we shouldn't actually have to. We should be able to send... That's not that one anyway. Oh, that's the Alliance one. Okay, well, let's do that. We can do that this turn, surely. Should learn to read the quest properly, eh?
Greetings on behalf of the Empire.
Right, trade agreement. You happy to do it this time? No? Okay. Still moderate. Low, okay. Oh, whoops. Other way around. Thanks. I want to give you money. Payments. Offer payment. Ah. God damn.
Approach right. And make your offer. But I make no promises to my ascent.
One more attempt. No. Okay. Try them again next turn. Right, so Karl Franz leveled, so we better do that. Oh, we can get the Imperial Pegasus. Yes, please. Nice. Right, so who were the ones who declared war on us? Somewhere down here. Can I go over there and attack that, though? Yep, try that one. Failed, but did we level? Almost. Okay. So that's all building. Can build something there. What do we need in this province? We probably either go growth or public order. Plus one public order. So let's go growth. Looking for the growth one. Public order. That's income. That's growth there. So where's that? That's on there. Okay, so maybe mid-time we need to have like a garrison. That one. Basic walls, once we can afford it. Or once it levels up one more time we can do it. Because that's going to be one of the first places to get hit by the chaos, I think. By chaos, yeah. Right, so we can level up this turn. Beautiful. So we'll do that. And it leaves us only 800 bucks. Right, can we lock off one of you and get a mortar? Yes, please.
I see no other option.
Yep, 750 bucks. Nice. So that's another turn. Now I need to go find somebody to fight. Right, diplomatic relations. Try that again.
Surely an agreement will be reached.
Trade. No. Oh, you bastard, stop it. I've only got 75 bucks, I can't. Still doesn't want to trade, so okay, so we can do that. No, and no, and trade. No, okay, it's not going to, is he? Not this turn. So how do I increase my chances of him accepting a trade bargain? I don't know. Right.
I serve no master. Now
Steve, have another go. No, I can't afford it. Okay. Damn. Oh, nice. Follower gained. Who's that for? Amaret. Nice. Plus one. Plus six leadership or minus 25% recruitment cost. We're not going to be recruiting for any time shortly, so let's do it that way. Nice, Steve. Alright, so you're going down this one, which is the advisor, plus 8 income. Not that we can use it in that tower, but it's okay. And did Amarak level? Yes, he did off that. Good. So he's got plus 5% campaign movement range, plus 1 public order, plus 8 wings of magic. Oh my god, you're actually getting a bit ridiculous here. Rank 9 for that. You can get a Pegasus too. Okay, cool. Right, who are we going to go fight? I don't really know. Who declared war on us? Somebody over this way. These guys. So if we go down basically where what's her name is. Where Steve is, we should be able to pick a fight down that region. Nice. Right, and we can build here too. Why did we upgrade this to level 3? We were going to build... It was for this, wasn't it? No? No, because it's a strong town. For this, I think. It was for the guardhouse, wasn't it? Oh, it's not going to matter if we actually push into there and start destroying some places down there. I kind of need to get my income up a bit higher, I think. We're going to do that. That's... growth. I'm actually we worried that to have only got that amount of income with one army. Right, so I do need to build something here. What am I going to build? That's more income that could do it. But I would kind of like to build something military. Okay, this upgraded too. Right, so Grunberg is where we want to upgrade this to level 3, but we need 4 grand for that. And what's... its growth rate. Where's Grunberg? It's this one over here, yeah? Yeah, okay. So kind of thinking a garrison would be good there. Although income would be also good. Public order is not an issue at the moment. I could do the income. I think a garrison is going to be better, or a guardhouse in this case. And here... here we might go with the income, yeah? Oh, we can get the... we need to build the Reichsguard Knights somewhere, so here's probably as good a place as any. So let's hold off, and then we can... it's going to be a couple of turns before we can do it, but... just hold off on it for now. Right, so we're going to shoot up here. They're at peace with us. Actually, this here is what we want to attack. So let's get right up in there, and then we can attack them next turn.
The nation calls.
And Steve, it's 400 bucks. Do you want to have a go? On that one. Damn, failed. But we did level. Nice. Alright, so you can grab that one there too. So I'll ramp this puppy back down. This is going to destroy these orcs. Yeah, we are going to... oh, there's two of them. That's fine. We are going to fight it because I want to see... I want to see my new mount, and I want to see my mortar and my new pistoliers. Lots of goodies to see. So now, of course, we have the ability to fly, so that's always good. Actually, if once the wizard gets it as well, we have 2 flying units, which is awesome. Gamble, because we've only got 7, that's nothing. So still only 7? We got 8, awesome. That's so much better than 7, right? Alright, that's our infantry line. Oh, damn trees. Why are there trees in the way? That's our range line. And our mortar hab. How's the range on a mortar? Are you kidding? Look how far it is. Jesus. Yeah, and our wizard can go there. See our Reichsguard Knights out that side, and our pistoliers. The pistoliers are going to be their own group because I kind of need to be able to control them. Lock formation, lock formation. Let's have a look at them. So this is the basic level Pegasus. It's no armor. Can I get in closer? Oh, it's got a helmet. I don't think it's called a helmet for a horse, but it's got a helmet. Nice. And our mortar team. Okay, but weird. And our pistoliers. Where are they there? They do look cool, the pistoliers. Nice. So the mortar should be just firing. And we're going to bring our pistoliers up. They can start attacking the... Doom Diver, we'll put them on Skirmish mode. Oh, yeah, it's a mortar shot. I'm going to assume it's highly inaccurate. Oh. Is there anything particularly we want to hit? Not really. Just shoot at the front line. Actually, we'll shoot their lord. Fusiliers are coming in. From what I've seen facing these guys, they do so much damage. They are doing damage, I don't know about a lot, but they are. Put a net thing on them. Actually, I can bring Karl Franz in too, can't I? Since he's a flyer. They're actually getting hurt quite bad. Let's start shooting that. I'll bring Karl Franz in, can attack the Doom Diver. Right, ready to push forward with my men, yes. Get some charges and stuff off. Oh, they're almost on top of us over here. I've got my bloody Reichsguard Knights too. My pistol has just got smashed. Let's get in there, Knights. And she can zoom up here and attack these guys in a minute. Oh, that's a group of biggins. Be worried about that. Biggins are very much anti-cav, so I need to be careful of that. Enemy lord is wounded. Who? Ah, he's over here though, he's fine. He's destroying that. You probably need to stop firing or fire at something that's not in my actual line. Oh, how'd they break through? Need to deal with them, right. Two units turning to attack that. Karl Franz, where are you? Can you come over here and help? I don't know if he's fighting or not. Wizard can though, he can get over here. See, we've almost killed it. I'll be dead before anybody gets over here. Right, let's buff somebody. There's Karl Franz flying across the skies. Mortar's still going. How many kills has it got? Only 20. Jeez, I would have expected more than that. Right, scared. Oh, I can see my pistoliers too, we can bring them back. Now they've stopped routing. Half these guys don't have anything to attack, it's a problem. Over there. Cool, we broke that spear unit that was attacking our archers so they can form back up. Oh Jesus, a group of the biggins or boys, just a group of boys I think. No, those are biggins. Those are biggins that broke through there. Jesus. Right, Karl Franz, please. Over here. You I'll buff up these. So can I chuck a net on them? Get these guys out of there. Yes, I can. My inventory line's been destroyed, isn't it? God. That's why we're having a few issues. Well, their morale's busted, so that's good. Bloody should have been. I almost killed their general before they even got to me. Right. So I need some stronger infantry or more infantry. One of the two. More. I don't think I can get stronger infantry. Karl Franz, where are you? Way over there. Come back, please. What the hell are you doing way over there? Where's my Reichsguard Knights? Way the hell over here. Okay. Well, that was a lot closer than I was expecting. A lot closer. Jeez, we lost 700 that turn. Jesus Christ, orcs. Need better infantry, eh? Or more of. Which one should we go? I think more of. We don't really have the option to have better infantry at the moment. Well, we can't occupy it, so we will raise it. Of course. Skull smashes have been eliminated. Nice. So these guys here, they're the ones who've declared war on us? I think so. A wise move. I need to bring him back into my lands to do some more recruiting and stuff, so we'll do that. We'll stop the episode there, because we are 40 minutes in, so... That's enough for one day. Empire number 3. Going well, I think. I say, it feels a bit funny, because... I don't really seem to be at war with anybody. We just seem to be cruising along. We've got two whole provinces at the moment. We're heading into this way. We'll end up with three. Still need to sort out this Nord Dam, whatever they're doing. They've got a big lot, actually. That's all them. I'll try and get some of these smaller ones to join up with me. Hopefully they will. Alright, guys. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.